that we thank you for upholding us with your righteous right hand. Lord, I lift up every person that is dealing with any fear or anxiety today. And I thank you, Lord, that your word says perfect love casts out all fear. We ask, Lord, that you will cast out the spirit of fear from every heart right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you that though we walk through the valley of the shadow of death, we fear no evil because you are with us. Lord, we thank you right now for leading this person, guiding this person, giving them wisdom. Lord, I thank you right now for opening up door that no man can shut and closing door that no man can open. Lord, you are good, you are faithful, you are kind. And we thank you, Lord, that your mercy endures forever. I thank you for covering this person with your mercy today. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.